So if I had to stop music now, or stop playing, I think I'd have to go into conducting or composing. I think that I've come probably too far down the line to maybe retrain in another trade. So yeah, I think I'd probably take up conducting first, composing second, because I'm useless on computers, but yeah, I think I'd try my hand at conducting.